Buonasera again, welcome again to the Connaught Bar. I'm still Giorgio, the Italian guy, making you a good fellas this time. So, good fellas is one of our signature cocktail here, but it's really close to my heart. It's a twist on a classic fanciulli, an American cocktail based on whiskey, with some sweet vermouth and some Fernet Branca. How do we approach here this fanciulli and how we make it so special? We start still with the American whiskey, with bourbon, 40 ml, that we infused with cardamom leaves. Cardamom leaves, they create inside this cocktail a nice, fresh, gingery kind of spiciness. That works very well with some Italian vermouth, this Martini Rubino, which create the body of this cocktail. Still remaining in Italy, we had five dash balsamic vinegar, and as a bitter agent we use Abbott's bitter, one of the most ancient old bitter for Manhattan back in the days. As a last but definitely not least ingredient, we use a homemade black cardamom syrup, which will add a beautiful smoky and menthol notes. And shake again. Our glass is not naked, as you can see. There is a beautiful leather jacket, which is, you know, create a feeling while you're touching the glass. We had the cherry as a, you know, as a classic Manhattan style of drink. Right? We had a big piece of ice that we first marked with our name, with our logo. The last touch is something again for me very charming, very elegant. It's a beautiful floral parfum of elicriso, which is this Italian flower creating the aroma of this wonderful cocktail. The good fellas for you. Enjoy it.